Hello everyone. Welcome to Backyard Wildlife. The animals you see in this video are ones that I found in my front yard or my backyard. I'm making this video to encourage you to look for animals close to where you live, because even if it seems like you don't have a lot of animals to look at by your house, chances are you actually do. You just haven't found them yet. Let us start by looking at some American toads in the act of courtship. This is in the drainage ditch in my front yard. Now that's two toads. Weeks later, we've got tadpoles. We've got a bullfrog down here in the ditch. I bet he's eating some of these tadpoles. And this is the Oklahoma state reptile. This is a collared lizard, often called the mountain boomer.
These are some of the adult toads that we see in the area. Pretty sure these are the kinds of tadpoles that are down in the drainage ditch.
There's a lot of rocks around here, so I'm not surprised that we've ran across a Texas brown tarantula. We have one species of scorpion in the area. It's the striped bark scorpion. Here's one. A few nights later, I found another scorpion. Thank you. This next guy is no stranger to the area I live in, although he's rarely encountered. I do want to warn you, this snake is venomous. It's a copperhead, and he was safely relocated. Please always exercise caution when interacting with venomous animals.
Oh, strikey little copperhead. Gonna get a broom and a bucket and relocate this guy.
I'd been looking for a giant red-headed centipede. This one I found inside my house that we just built, crawling across the floor. We're going to jump over to Mark's house real quick, where we were moving some items out of his backyard and came across a lined snake. It's non-venomous. Take a look at this. It's a Blanchard's cricket frog. Now this guy is hardly ever seen, but he's often heard. It's a western narrow-mouthed toad. They have a very loud call that sounds like a sheep. Check this guy out. Okay, let's go back and look at the tadpoles. They should be developing by now. They should have arms and legs, and they should be losing their tails. And now we have baby toads all over the place. It's an awesome thing. Glad I get to see it. Thank you guys for taking the time to watch this. Please let me know in the comments section down below if you have any questions about finding your own backyard wildlife.